PMI, Post-Mortem Investigators, Investigator Jay.
Investigator Dylan here.
Here you are with our good friend of West Virginia. So, John, tell me about yourself and what's going on with this place.
So, as most people will know from my page, especially if you're a follower of mine, I'm the founder of GPI, Custom Paranormal Investigations, located here in West Virginia. This is an abandoned Jewish temple. It's abandoned for, as far as I know, about 14 years now. The residual energy and anomalies that are captured here, that I've captured and we've even captured this night, are sometimes far and few in between, but then again, it's at the same time quite often. So this place is just a really active location, especially residual energy wise.
So far, it's been pretty interesting too.
Mm-hmm. And what room are we in? So we clarify on this temple.
We are in the main hall or sanctuary. Where the main worshiping and stuff like that would go for the Jewish community that okay. Once did thrive in this area.
Okay. Oh, cool.
There you have it.